Kowski to get rid of the ball without taking the sack.
Michael Bush is a well-built guy at 6'1", 245, probably the best blocking halfback the Raiders have among the trio of Fargus McFadden and Michael Bush. Third down and seven. Gronkowski in the shotgun. Satelli with the snap to him. He steps up. He throws deep one left. Caught. No, broken up. Lewis Murphy had it for a moment, and the ball was knocked out by Gerald Sensabaugh, the strong safety. Murphy gets up slowly, had it for a second, and he got popped.
Yeah, he's limping a little bit too, Greg. Coming off the field.
But, you know, those are the kinds of catches you have to make. Good play by Gronkowski by stepping up. He puts the ball on the money. Ball should have been caught.
Sensabaugh hit him cleanly, but then as he went into him, he went high into his face mask. That was a big hit there by Sensabaugh, the former Jacksonville Jaguar, who signed on as a free agent. They had replaced Roy Williams. Here's the